Saint Patrick is one of the most notable and well-known missionary saints in the Catholic Church. He was born in a Christian family in Great Britain in the 4th century. His father, Calpurnius, was a Roman-British military officer and a deacon. His mother, Concessa, was a close relative of the great patron, Saint Martin of Tours. In his spiritual autobiography, the Confessio, and his letter to Coroticus, a denunciation of British mistreatment of Irish Christians, Patrick narrates a short account of his life and mission. At the age of 16, he was kidnapped by Irish raiders and was taken as a slave to Ireland. There, he suffered miserably from starvation and cold. But this experience led him to find God's love and providence. Those 6 years of Patrick's captivity became a remote preparation for his future mission. One day, Patrick was instructed by the Lord in a dream to flee to the coastal region where a ship would be waiting to take him home. As he reached the seacoast, he found some sailors who took him back to Great Britain and was reunited with his family. After making his way home, his heart was set on devoting his life to the service of God in sacred ministry. Patrick went on to become a priest. He was ordained by St Germanus, the Bishop of Auxerre, under whom he had studied for years. He was later ordained a bishop and was sent to proclaim the gospel to Ireland. Every year, the Church celebrates the Feast of St. Patrick, the Apostle of Ireland, on March 17th. It is a national holiday in the Republic of Ireland. St. Patrick's Day is celebrated in many other countries as well. In the United States, St. Patrick's Day celebrations have become a national festival with grand street parades and the entire rivers being turned green. According to a legend, St. Patrick used the three-leaved shamrock to explain to Irish pagans the Holy Trinity, the three persons in one God. Traditionally, Irishmen have worn shamrocks, the national flower of Ireland, in their lapels to mark this event. St. Patrick spent most of his life dedicated to teaching Christianity across Ireland and converting thousands of people. Familiar with the Irish language and culture, he adapted traditional ritual into his lessons of Christianity rather than attempting to eradicate the native beliefs. He traveled the length and breadth of the island, baptizing people and establishing monasteries, schools, and churches. Tradition holds that he died at Saul on the 17th of March, where he had built the first Irish church. He is believed to be buried in Down Cathedral, Down Patrick. There are a number of churches and people who bear the name of Saint Patrick. The three most beautiful cathedrals built in honor of St. Patrick are St. Patrick's Cathedral, Dublin, Ireland, the Cathedral of St. Patrick, Manhattan, New York City, and the Cathedral of St. Patrick, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. The beautiful prayer of St. Patrick, popularly known as St. Patrick's Breastplate, is supposed to have been composed by him in preparation for his victory over paganism. The prayer reads like this: Christ, be with me. Christ, be within me. Christ behind me, Christ before me, Christ beside me, Christ to win me, Christ to comfort and restore me, Christ beneath me, Christ above me, Christ in the quiet, Christ in danger, Christ in the hearts of all that love me, Christ in the mouth of friend and stranger.